Almost as much fun as New Year's Eve and the Orange Groves.
Fine word, we did give them my Canada whale. I'm not here.
And say, look out there across the water. It is a little bit of company.
No, me, yes. Welcome, you all.
Permit us to introduce ourselves. My name is Claude, and my loquacious cousin over here is...
I'll introduce myself, if you don't mind. Hi there. I'm, it's right on the tip of my beak.
Clyde, brain.
Oh, yeah. I'm Clyde Birdbrain.
Oh, nice, eh? Perhaps you good people have never conversed with toucan birds before.
Why, neither did we. One day we discovered this magic sunshine pavilion.
By Jove, yes. I remember just how it happened many, many bird bars ago. There we were in an explorer's launch on a mysterious river in deepest adventureland. Off in the distance comes the fierce roar of an African lion. And as we round a bend in the river, a huge bull elephant bellows forth in protest of our intrusion. Suddenly, the treetops explode in a frenzy of outraged birds. Oh, come, you can jolly well do better than that.
I can jolly well do one at a time.
Meanwhile, shifty-eyed crocodiles lurk by the water's edge. Lurk, lurk, lurk. And the giant python slithers down from an overhanging limb. What happened? What's wrong?
A big snakes!
Don't be ridiculous. I'm only relating a story. No, my Clyde, enough is enough.
That wasn't me. I never even opened my beak. Huh?
I'm sorry, boys, but that was me. I really hate to interrupt such an exciting story, but they're calling us into the show.
Sakes, it's already showtime?
First of all, which? Second of all, yes, it's already showtime. And come on, I believe it's your turn to make those announcements.
Ugh. What is this, senorita? My siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo. Pay attention, it's Joe time.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That wizard was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, to Lima, I almost fell out of my number perch. Glad to see you all aboard. Sure, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. We better start the show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the glee club.
Welcome to our tropical hideaway. You lucky people, you. If we were up in the show starting right away, we'd be the only
all together in the tiki 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 room.